Who in the wrestling business provided care for you and your family in the aftermath of this?
Is that a serious question? Not a single person. No one.
And did anyone from the WWE ever reach out to you and your family?
Chris Jericho and Chavo Guerrero. That's it. Nobody else. You know? Screw them. They weren't there for me. You know? They backed off like I didn't even exist.